Hello, my name is Emily Moxon, and today I will be singing Astonishing from Little Women.
Who's he with his memory pain? With his brain and his memory pain, the nerve to go. This is not what was meant to be. How could he ruin it all with those two words? I thought I knew him, thought that he knew me. When did it change? What did I miss? A kiss when I thought all along that we were meant to forge frontiers. How could I be so wrong? How I need my sisters here. If I can't share my dreams, what were they for? Father promised me that we would never change and never part. I thought together we'd amaze the world. How can I live my dreams or even start when everything has gone apart? I thought home is all I ever wanted. My attic, all I'd ever need. Now nothing feels the way it was before, and I don't know how to proceed. I only know I'm meant for something more. I've got to know if I can be astonishing. Like nothing I have known, I can feel it, and it's far from here. I've got to find it on my own. Even now I feel a taint upon my skin, a life of passion that pulls me from within. A life that I am aching to begin. There must be somewhere I can be astonishing, astonishing. Unexpected and unknown, I'll find my life in my own way today. Here I come, and there's no turning back. My great adventure has begun. I may be small, but I've got giant plans to shine as brightly as the sun. I will blaze until I find my time and place. I will be fearless, surrendering modesty and grace. I will not disappear without a trace. I'll shout inside the riot, be anything but quiet. Christopher Columbus, all the astonishing, astonishing, astonishing.